You've got to have a few good stories about the court. Intrigue, scandals, seductions.
I do. But it doesn't necessarily follow that I would share them.
Not even an amusing anecdote? You don't want a chance to bring someone down or boast a little?
Not to you, darling. Where's the benefit there?
Yeah.
All right, hero. What do we talk about?
What do you mean?
You don't want to talk about yourself. I can respect that. So what do we talk about, then?
I don't suppose you follow jousting.
I'm a free marcher, remember? We invented jousting.
That's not actually true, you know.
It is. Before us, no one ever thought to push people off things with large sticks. Historical fact. say, overcompensating to anyone else?
Ah!
finally found someplace I hate even more than caves. That's a first.
Over there. She'll be overwhelmed.
Inquisitor, still finding it difficult to breathe, but I'm not strewn across the landscape. Thank you. I'm Colette, Professor Kenrick's research assistant. I was hoping to conduct a survey of a Tevinter ruin in the hills. I may not have chosen the best route.
You're Kenrick's research assistant, so that makes you a student at the University of Orlais.
It does? Why?
If I've said something wrong.
I'm sorry. That's usually asked with skepticism. The university accepts those worthy of admission, though Elven students are few.
How do you find it there?
It's not easy, but this is what I want. And I like working for Professor Kenrick. Elven research students, where publications concerned, their work's often deemed not substantial enough for formal credit. But Kenrick cares about people who want to learn. If our research finds an audience, I know my name will be included.
What were you hoping to find at the ruin?
The Tevinter's time here was brief, but their architecture endured, offering shelter, forming landmarks. Ancient Avar would have encountered these structures, which certainly predate Inquisitor Emeridan. Evaluating the ruins could offer insight into the region's history, once I can get set up.
You're still going there?
I've read everything we have on Emeridan, and studied up on new excavation techniques. I won't waste this opportunity. If you've a map, I can show you my destination, if you'd be interested in the findings.
Stay safe.
I will.
Delightful. The jewels of Hakon are using these bones in a warding spell.
Could be blood magic. Let's look for any more skulls.
can it be so dark?